I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse.
Right, what's going on, guys? Busting Earth Edge Gang back today in. Kind of an LSPDFR still, but we're using our LSPDFR character. Basically, we're going to be using this lovely new mod from Mr. Jappy, the lovely Kenworth W900. This thing looks utter completely sexy. Fucking train. Every stinking episode. You have to show up. Every stinking episode, don't you? Every episode. I'm fucking over it. Fuck you. Get out of here. So we're basically also using the ATS trailer mod. So the trailers are actually pretty easy to install. You just got to backspace a few of the things when you add them to the truck trailers, when you add them to the ATS stuff. So, I mean, you guys thought ATS was fun. I mean, Jesus Christ, look at this truck. Look at the detail that's in it. I mean, this thing looks absolutely sexy. Let's jump up in the cab and have a little look. So we are up here in a lovely Palito Bay. We're going to be driving down to all the lovely stations. We're going to go through Route 68. How come I can't go in first person? I was about to say. Oh, hang on. I'm in fucking hood cam. I forgot about that. That was from the LSPDFR episode. But, oh my God, look at the details of this truck. It's got the lovely radio. Everything's detailed. I reckon we could have had a radio installed. Look at the detail. You can change the interior colour, which looks really awesome. I changed it to blue because, honestly, the blue is kind of something that I like. But, I mean, the hands aren't exactly on it. Let's go ahead and I want to rev it. So, as you can see, the RPM gauge does work, which is really awesome. I didn't say you can have stick wheels. But, oh my God, the detailing of this truck looks absolutely amazing. Let's go ahead and have a little quick look. Fucking Jesus. Sorry, Mr. Chappy, I didn't mean to fucking screw your video up already. So, this thing looks absolutely sexy. It wouldn't look nice if we get the overload sign stuck on it so I can use the lowboy trailers. This truck looks absolutely awesome. Let's go in first person and have a little look at this truck. The detail, every detail to what the ATS Kenworths actually look like. There are other skins. I just forgot to completely put the fucking stupid things in because I'm an idiot. But I went with the old DTM trucking skin. You know, it's got I had the white paint job with the red stripes and also the black stripes. This thing looks absolutely awesome as hell. So they are loading us up at the moment. So we will go ahead and we will actually get going now. So let's go ahead and close these doors. I have painted the trailer, which looks absolutely awesome. So let's go doors and close them. And let's get out of this menu. And let's get on the road. Alrighty. So when I found this truck, for some reason with the add-on, you couldn't fully spawn it in and jump in it. Oh, is it a crashy game? But he did go ahead and fix it, which this thing looks absolutely awesome. So it is the lovely 6x2 mid-cab. I wouldn't mind seeing the extra cab and the single cab. Like the single cab with the small one. That'll look really awesome. Would be nice if I could move those fucking wheels back on this trailer. But you know what? I can't for some reason. But this looks absolutely awesome. Mr. Chappy, he did a fantastic job with this truck. It looks so realistic. You know, ATS players? You guys got to come over to GTA and play these with these trucks then. I'm waiting to see if anybody adds these to servers. All right, let's go ahead and indicate out of here. Indicators don't look like they work for some reason. Or is that just me? Is that just me? Must be just me. Oh, well. All right, let's get going, shall we? All right, so... Oh, fuck, I can't see. Nothing coming. Good. All right, so we'll make our first stop up down in Sandy Shores. We'll make some of the stops down there. I wish you could add these to the Traffic Plus stuff. I think they're still upgrading everything, you know, trying to test and see how many realistic cars work. But, I mean, like, you know, we're not satisfied, not too fussed. I mean, there is a replacement. What the fuck is that guy doing? Like, what the hell? He's just, like, blocking traffic. Like, what the hell? What a dipshit. Alright, so let's get ourselves on the lovely road. I want to go first person for a bit. Let's do a little bit of simulation of ATS. So we are going, so it is currently 60 on the freeway once we go past this toll gate. Oh my God, this truck looks amazing. I mean, look at the detailing of it. So for some reason that looks like it's in all in kilometers. I think it might be out. Thank you. Hey boys. So let's go ahead, we'll head down to our lovely first stop. And then we'll our final stop will be down in lovely Los Santos Police Department. What am I thinking of? I just got out of LSPR. Damn it, boss! Get shit together. So it's 70 along this freeway, I'm pretty sure. But oh my God, I wish GTA Logic's actually allowed the mirrors to work. I really do. That'd be really awesome if it did. So we'll stick around about the 60 miles per hour mark. I don't know if there's cruise control. I got to get cruise control mod in. I'm going to go ahead and go past this minivan. Trucks are only allowed to... Oh, Jesus Christ. Trucks are pretty much only allowed to overtake when they're... be in the left lane when they're overtaking. What did I just look? Alright, so let's go ahead and jump into the other lane now. It would be nice if we get the some diesel smoke out in it. It'd be look really awesome. What the hell is this guy breaking for? Like, what the fuck? So I hope you guys enjoyed the last LSPDFR episode. Yeah, I know Shadow ASI was going to play up, like it always does. No idea why. Fucking even though I probably forgot to change that out from the last Visual 5, because apparently Visual 5 hasn't updated anything. Let's go ahead and turn our high beams on. Ooh, look at the detailing, the lights. Look how sexy. Okay, why can't I? Okay, what the hell? Oh, hang on. That's not good. Oh, there we go. That happened. That same thing happened in LSLA one day. That's weird. All right. So here's a. You know what I didn't do? I'm supposed to let the time roll on through, which I keep forgetting to do. Ooh, fuck. That's not what we want. Let's go a little cinematic for a bit. Let's see how this thing looks. Oh man. Which we're gonna take the Grape City exit. Oh man. Look at the cinematic camera on this truck. Oop, concentrate here, boss. Oh, but this looks totally awesome. All right. Let's go ahead and take the Grape City exit. We'll go ahead and do one of the stores in here. This thing looks absolutely dope. Why am I losing frames? Like, what the... Oh, fucking, that's right, because, forgot about that. Ooh, we had to go wide for a second there for no reason, apparently. Oh, man. But, oh my god, Mr. Chappie did a fantastic job on this truck. This thing looks utter completely sexy as all hell. All right, come on. Why do they do this? Oh, come on. Jesus Christ, you think being a trucker that we would actually have a gun with us just in case something goes wrong? Get this, we'll have to take the truck along the dirt here. We'll try to take all the back roads just a little bit, you know, take the freeways sometime. Ooh, gotta watch where we're corning. I would love to see a server actually put this in their server. This would look pretty awesome. Same with the trailers. I might run a test server for LSLA, see what trucks and everything would look good in there. But oh my god, this looks so awesome. Look at it. You look so cool. I'm sorry, I'm just so damn excited. Okay, did I really leave my Vamoose out there last time? I think I did. Fuck, I didn't even realize I did left that out there. Alright, let's go ahead. Wait, what the... The fuck? Did I really leave those there? Oops. That's my bad. I'll clean that up later. That was there from last episode. I want to know, can we use this? Oops, somebody just DM'd me. That's good. That's what I always want. People DM me while I'm recording. Alright, so let's go ahead. Which store did they say wanted the stuff? Alright, so I think it was the LTD. So let's go ahead and try to back this up. Hopefully we can do this without anybody getting in our road. I want to try to get this truck up on a hill here. Not really. Whoops. This is going to be a tough drop. Like, literally, this is going to be a tough fucking drop. Right, so what we'll do is we'll come out wide. Hope to God nobody's behind us. Now, everybody knows my trailer backing up skills. I suck at them. Like, literally. As you guys can tell, right about now, I just almost wrecked it. Right, so let's go ahead and try to back up a bit. Let's go ahead and back up here just a bit. We're going to have to do this. Alrighty. What we'll do, we'll go ahead and do this, and we shall open up the doors and drop this to the lovely Grape Seed guys. Alright, let's go ahead and open the doors. And let's go ahead. Alright, let's go ahead and talk to the shopkeeper, see where he wants everything. Alrighty. Where is he? Alright. Hey man, got your delivery. Alright, cool. We'll just start unloading everything. Alright, so let's go ahead and start unloading everything. I wish we could do a slash me and whatever else, but you know what, we can't. Alright, so let's go ahead and start unloading shit. Alright. Unloading things. Nah. See, this would be look really legitimate in LSLA. It really would. Like, any roleplay server. Hey, there's a bat there. Good, we got a weapon now. Did I get a shotgun from that truck? Like, what the fuck? Mr. Chappie, am I supposed to get a fucking shotgun from the truck? I don't know. Alright, well, they're happy. Ooh, let's go ahead and pick this jerry can up. I don't know why we... Why... Okay, what the fuck am I doing? Okay. Sure. Okay, no worries. Alright, let's put this away. Should have had a real fuel mod. It would have been easier. Alright, well, they should be happy with this. Let's go ahead into this one. Ooh, hang on. Okay, see. And let's go ahead and close the lovely doors. Alright. Alright, jump out of that. Let's get this truck started and get back on the road, head to the Sandy Shores. I'll go to Sandy Shores and drop some stuff off there. But oh my god, this truck. Honestly, Mr. Chaffee, I mean, a little bit of a request here. Maybe a Freightliner XL. You know, full Freightliner XL. I would love to. That's the only truck that I can never seem to find that I actually drive on. I drove on LSL. On LSLA. What the fuck am I saying? The only truck that I never actually drove on, I think it was ATS. I drive it on ATS. Don't stay there, you prick. Good. But unfortunately, I didn't actually, you know, it's for some reason you can't find any Freightliners on this unless there are flatbeds or anything, which really sucks. I would love to see an actual, I would love to see an actual one of these and the Freightliner model come out. So, I mean, Mr. Chaffee, if you watch this video, you know, maybe with a little request, if you can. I'd love to see it, man. Just hit me up on Discord. I'll leave the link. But this looks absolutely awesome. Oh, shit, did I damage my truck? I don't know. So I did customize the plate to Jones 1995, but it's Jones 199, which absolutely sucks. Oh, come on. Fucking taking your piss-ass time. Alright, so I think it's like 35 along here, so we'll do 35. Just to be better safe than sorry, because I don't even know if this better traffic laws works with LSPDFR. It probably doesn't, so, you know, I probably should have went over to single player for this, but fuck it, who cares? We're having fun with it. Alright. Go ahead. We'll head down to we'll go down Joshua Road. I think it's, and then we'll head down to Route 68. So this is really awesome. I thought that was a burnout car then. Fucking stand ya! Come on. You shouldn't be driving this slow, man. Go. I'm gonna give him a little bit of a love tap here. Go.
Hey, this is city property.
Thank you. Gotta get those locals moving. They never seem to move 90% of the time. And watch, this is gonna run the stop sign like a fuckwit because I just pissed him off. Alright, let's go ahead, make a right turn out of here. Oh, sorry. I should have waited for you. Alright, can we get this thing around the corner without knocking the stop sign? Yes, we did. Awesome. Oop, there's PD. Blaine County Sheriff's Office. Well, Sandy Shores PD, I should say. Oh man, that looks never looks so good. Oh, look at Station 15. That looks so awesome. Alright. So we drop it off at the 24/7? Yeah, we might drop it at the 24/7, I reckon. But we're going to have a hard time doing this, so we might have to turn traffic off. Alright, let's go ahead, turn into here. We're going to have to go out wide. Because with these trucks, you have to go out really, really wide. I also have a fail that on an ATS. Try to cut the corner here a bit, and we're going to back it up into the lovely section there, somehow. Alright, so let's go ahead and cut over here. Alright. Fuck, what? Fuck my mother, what? Bitch, go to hell, my mother's dead, shut up. Alright, let's go ahead and back it up real nice and smooth. Oh, I fucked that up already. See, I've never been any good at backing trailers up, like, Jesus Christ. I couldn't even back it up in fucking the last episode. It's just scratching the trailer just a bit. That's because that's always one. We'll bring it forwards and then we'll back it up. Alright, let's go ahead and back the trailer up now. Alright. So what we need to do here is just make sure it's not blocking the road too much. Alright, let's go ahead and get these doors a lovely, sexy... Oop, no, that's not the one I want. Get the fuck out of my road. Alright, let's go ahead. Use our menu trainer to do this. Do the doors, unlock all... I'll open all, and then we'll go ahead and jump out. Alright, so let's go ahead and find out where this guy wants all his stuff. Alright, so this guy's in here, that's cool. But oh my god, look at that. That looks so legitimate. It really does. Hey man, got your delivery.
We have cameras, just so you know.
Yeah, I know you got cameras. Alright man, where do you want all your stuff? Just in the storage area? Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and start unloading it. Jesus Christ, is just me or does that truck look a lot bigger than the rest of them? I'm going to have to compare it at the end of the video just to have a look, see how different it is to what the other Phantoms. But this truck looks so awesome. Alrighty, so we'll go ahead and start unloading everything. Alright, let's go ahead and grab his supplies, grabbing all that. Yep, yada yada yada. We've got a little wheelbarrow thingamabobby, whatever the fuck they want to call it. Don't even know. Alright, let's go ahead. Alright, man. Alright. There you go.
Excuse me, please get out. You should not be here.
You want to fuck a bullet to the head, man? Want a bat to the head? Oop. What's, Oh, everything's already full. Damn. Alright, man, take it easy. Alright, so what we'll do, we'll get in the truck and then we'll, go F9 and we'll actually go ahead and close all the doors. So, where are the doors? What doors? There. And then we'll go ahead and back out of that and we shall get this truck started. Did I close the doors? Yep, I did. Alright, should we go left or right? We're gonna try to attempt to go. Let's go. Alright, we're gonna have to go left because there's no way we can get out right. And these guys are gonna run straight into my trailer, you fucking piece of shit. You mother licking jackass. Alright, let's go ahead and make a right out of here, and then I'm gonna have to make another right. Actually, we could do a little bit of outback trucking, going straight through. Actually, you know what? No, we're gonna go right. Okay. Oop, I took that a little wide. Alright. Let's go back in the first person. Man, I just want to see how well this looks. This looks so legitimate. I wish Rockstar's logics were, you know, the mirrors that actually work. That'd be awesome. Alright, so we're going to make a lovely little right turn up here. Once this guy goes through, I should have fucking, Jesus Christ, I wish on Leo would have been able to get him for that illegal turn. Alright. Like, this looks so legitimate. That really does. I love the blue interior. I wish you could add a little bit more, I wish you could add stuff to the interiors. I know, it takes a lot to modify all this. But look at that, we got a sunroof. I didn't even realise. Jesus Christ, why did I put that stupid train in? Alright, I'm gonna wait for these signals to turn, stop turning red. Found out that the hard way one day going through fucking a certain place. Alright. Let's get going. This looks so awesome. So I think it's 53 here as well. I think 50 or 63. I'm pretty sure it's 45. Alright. Should we drop off the Yellow Jack? Nah, we'll drop off the Yellow Jack, I reckon. I wish that there was a way to get rid of that guy. Honestly. Alright, let's go ahead.
I'm ready to go. You?
Yeah, that's a cool story, man. Shit, actually, we're gonna have a hard time getting there, aren't we? Can we back up into there? Let's go ahead and back up. Alright, we're gonna have to go a little off-road trucking here. Alright, wait for these guys to hurry the fuck up and go. Start backing it up slowly. Come on, man. Don't just stop, slow down right where I'm going to be backing up, you motherfucker. Alright. Oh, does that gate open? I don't even know. Is it open or not? Apparently not. Alright, we'll just pretend to roleplay out that, you know, they got their delivery, and let's get going. Get back on the road again! I can't wait to get back on the road again! Alright, make a right turn, head down to Sandy Shore, head down to Route 68. How much does that thing look like a bloody Aston Martin from the front? Alright. So our final stop will be here in Route 68 and we'll head down to the city. And this will look so awesome in somebody's server. It really would. I mean, if I found out this was in a server, I would have to be like, yep, you know, can I come roleplay? Alright, so we have to drop our speed to 40, 45 miles per hour. So I think the only store actually is in here, which we're going to have a hard time getting in here. So what we're going to have to do is try to turn into here. Fucking Jesus Christ, I've got trees in my way. Because that's always what we want. Alright, got to watch these. I don't know where they're going to go. And that damn Emperor had to be in the way. Alright, let's try to back this up a bit. What the hell is this clown doing? I have no idea. Fucking Patreon.
America is for the Americans.
Shut up, you idiot. Is that the VNL? No, it's my Packer. Alright, so we're just going to have to cut this off here. I know it's completely illegal. Alright, let's go find out, and then we'll unload everything here. Hopefully. Hey, man.
Hola.
Got your stuff in the truck, man. Alright, cool. Alright, let's go ahead and do this. Alright. He's got all his stuff. How awesome does that truck look? I've got to get a screenshot of this. I've got to get a thumbnail. This thing looks absolutely awesome. I'm gonna get out of the thumbnail. I'm literally going to get out of the thumbnail just so this can get done. Like, Jesus, this looks so cool. Alright, so once that's done that, Alright, got our lovely little thumbnail. Let's go ahead, jump in the truck. Jump in the truck. In the truck, you know. Alright. Well, let's head down to the city, I reckon. Do our lovely rest of our little excavation there. Oh my god, the AI are so fucking dumb in this game. It really is. Oh well, it's right, we're gonna make a left turn up here. I mean, these AI, they're ridiculous. They're stupid. They're dumb as all shit. Alright. Let's go ahead. Oh, now he starts speeding up. You know what? Fuck it, we're going in here. Oh, this is risky for the trailer. Oh, not. No, we're good. That just looked risky from where I was sitting. So, I mean, probably needs to fix up where the hands location are, but I guess then again, you know, the ATS wheels were huge and GTA's logic are really small. Don't know how, but you know, they made so many good games and for some reason GTA 5 is the most popular. But anyways, enough you know, alright. We'll just head down to the city. Not even too sure where our next drop is, which I may need to have a quick look at. Next drop will be, motherfucker, where the motherfucker next drop at? Alright, well, I'll find the next drop and then we'll drop it down. Alright, got my drop. It's gonna be down in Grove Street, LTD. Watch my trailer back there, you fuck. Oh, I just took out that sign. Did I damage my truck? Yes, I did. Shit, I damaged the bumper. Oop, going too little too fast. Is that the VNL? Or is that another truck? No, that's my Kenworth. Oh shit, that's right. I forgot to replace the standard replacements. Oops. My bad. Alright. So it's going to be 50 along through here, so that's awesome. It's going to be 60 along through here, but apparently caravans like to take their piss-ass time, you know, because that's what we always want. Oh, look, caravan going slow. Let's go ahead and honk our horn at him. Oh, come on, man. Move your ass. Life of real truckers. Gotta love it. Alright, getting on the LS freeway, we better watch for cops, even though, you know, we're partly LEO, but this is our secondary, like our fourth job, actually. No, fourth, fifth? I don't know. I don't know how many jobs we got. I really don't. So, gonna go ahead and down through the city. But this truck, oh my god. So it's becoming rolling around to nighttime, which is really awesome. It really is. I cannot wait to see what this truck's gonna look throughout the night. I think there's like one or two stops that we can make during the, certain areas. This thing, oh my god, this thing looks so awesome! Alright. Let's go ahead and head through the city now. I'll start watching out for those city traffic, so let's go ahead and drop down to speed, which would be 30 miles per hour. 35 miles per hour. Dead. I'm done. I can't talk. Which is 30 to 35 miles per hour. Alright, so we want the middle lane. Well, outside lane, honestly. Alright. People are probably wondering why the hell a giant fucking truck's coming through with a trailer. But oh my god, LSLA, can we please get this truck? Please, and these trailers. I love you forever. Just like, you know, for the job, you know, roleplay purposes. Honestly, please. Like, you know, this would look so awesome. What the fuck is this bus doing? What in the fucking absolute hell? What the hell is this bus doing? Don't you turn, you mother. You motherfucker, you hit my truck. You little sorry son of a bitch. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Go, get out of here. Ow. Motherfucker. Hey, bitch, really? Really? What, do you want to go? Oh, fuck. Whoops! Let's get out of here. Too many people saw that. Shit, I'm gonna lose my badge. And this, he's gonna drive straight over. Okay. Fuck it, we're going. Nope, we're not going, we're not missing this. Ugh. That's all because of this bus. The bus pissed me off, man. Fucking Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I'm a trucker with anger. Oops. I did not mean to kill her. I just thought I was gonna knock her out. And, well, too bad I didn't have my backup menu to work. Otherwise, she would have been able to get up and go to hospital. This motherfucker burning his tires out. Like, what the fuck? You fucking hoonigan? Alright. So we might just stop up in here, just to start unloading things, and we might let nighttime roll on through, because we've got a hell of a drop-off to do. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Ooh, why the hell did my game was sound like it was going to crash then? That's weird. But oh my god, LSLA, can we have these, please? These trucks and these trailers, it'd be so awesome. Just find a job for it, it'd be awesome. Or, something we could buy. Just don't make the car so damn expensive. Alright, let's go ahead and roll on up to this. What is this, LTD? No, Xeon. Alright. Oh, zero. did I just kill somebody? Please tell me she got up and walked away. Fudge sticks. Did I just kill her? Please tell me I didn't. Did I kill her? Okay. Looks like she got up and walked away. Thank fuck. See, this is what happens when you come into the city. This motherfucker. He gets my trailer. He's gonna know about it. Motherfucker. He just hit my trailer. Little bitch. Well, let's watch these fuel tanks. Don't want to blow up. Alright. Did he just... Like, what the fuck? See, this is why we don't come down to the city. These guys are utter completely idiots. Alright, so let's go ahead and open the lovely doors up. So we could be here a while to, unload. Alright, there we go. That's opening up. And let's go ahead and start unloading everything, and then hopefully it'll be night time by the time we finish this job. Go ahead and close these lovely, sexy doors. Let's close them all. And then let's get going back on the road. Jesus Christ, they didn't mention anything about being a 12-hour shift fucking job. But oh well. Well, it's over 24 hours, but you know. Oh my god, look at the indicators. Oh, look at the detailing. Look at the lights, it's so sexy. Alright, let's go ahead, head down to Grove. And we'll head down to the port, where we're going to be dropping off. I know there is a truck plug-in for this, but I'm not going to be using it too much. Tell him I want my 20 bucks back. Like, what the fuck? Alright, so we'll wait for the light to go green, and then we'll head straight to the lovely LTD. Just gotta wait for this thing to turn green. Good, thank you. But, oh my god, like, look at the side lights. There's so much detail. I'm gonna compare it when we're down at the docks. Alright. Okie dokie. Waiting galore. Surprising, I haven't wrecked this truck yet. I usually always wreck my cars in the first, like, 10 minutes of the episodes. Usually. Alright. I cannot pick up prostitutes in this vehicle. What the fuck? So you're telling me if I wasn't in this vehicle, I could pick up a prostitute? Cool. What the hell that local AI LSPD truck was doing? No clue. Oh well. Alright, turning up to Grove Street now. Apparently back there I couldn't pick a prostitute up in this truck. Damn it! Would have been interesting. So we'll have to go down and then around to the alley. We've got to be careful around here. We don't want to piss these guys off, otherwise we're going to end up in a major shootout. Which I don't have a gun. Well, I do actually. I have a shotgun, but probably not a lot, enough ammo. All right, let's go ahead. Let's get rolling. Let's try not to hurt anybody, because otherwise the lovely ballers will go rank. Oh, it's because he's got a fucked front. That's why. That thing should be unroadworthy. Just trying to watch the corners. Damn, almost took her out. Alright. Oh, come on. You can do it. Alright. Let's go ahead and unload everything here. Look at that shine off that, off those chrome stuff. Damn strays. I hate strays. Alright. So let's go ahead and do this. Do that. Do that. Do this. Might go ahead and actually seize time just for now. So that's all seized up. Alright, let's get start unloading. And we'll head down to the docks. Alrighty. Mr. Storeman, got all your deliveries. Just get you to sign the bottom here. Thanks very much, man. Appreciate it. Alright. Goddamn fucking LSPD chopper. Okay, so what we want to do is close the doors on this thing. Menu. We want the doors. Close those. Get out of that menu. Alright. Let's head down to the lovely docks. Alright, so let's head down to the docks. And drop our trailer off from there. Turn up to our lovely little dock area now. Let's go ahead. Head inside to the lovely section that we need to. Going to be the left side or the right side? I can't tell. I think it's the right. It's going to be interesting to turn, but oh well. You do what you got to do. Alright. I'm going to have to go out wide here again. Look at... I don't know why a tire truck could be Danny. Hey, look at my Kenworth replacement. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Have to be a little careful here. Got to watch the truck and the trailer. Oh, it's scraped. Boss is going to have my ass for that one. My bad. Oh, come on, man. What are you doing? Come on, what are you doing? Right, let's come out wide here. And let's go ahead and try to turn this. These trucks are impossible to turn with this handling line I've got in. Realistic handling line, which is fucking absolutely redonkulous. Oh, we're probably gonna have to... Oh shit, that's a train. Oh no, he's on the outer rails, thank God. Alright. Finally, we made it back to the docks where we're going to be dropping our trailer off. I'm going to go ahead and I want to have one last look at this thing in the light. So what we'll do is once we bring our trailer down here, good. Go ahead and park this trailer up. Is that a bobcat? I can't even tell. All right. So there's Bugstar. That's not what we want. We want the next garage down. Gonna have to try to back it up into that small space. Here we go. This is where I'm gonna epically fail. All this logistics. Alright, let's go ahead and try to back this up into there. Hopefully the transport, the police don't come down because my truck's not... I haven't been writing down my hours. Shh. Alright. Let's go ahead and back it up. Back it up. Back it on in. Oh look, we got enough light so we don't have to switch it through to the God damn it, I wasn't even anywhere near my mic then. Alright. Alright, let's go ahead and shut the engine off. So this, look at this. This thing looks absolutely nice in the dark. Oh my god, is my rims fucking dirty? They are too. That's legit. But oh my god. Look how realistic this truck and trailer look together because they both are from ATS. And the Kenworth from ATS, the trailer's from ATS. But oh my god, I really should take out those fucking parking ambers. I really should. I really got to take those out. I know, I've got to redo it anyway. Alright, so basically that will have to do it for this episode, guys. Hopefully you guys absolutely enjoy this truck. It's absolutely amazing. I will leave the link for this truck and trailers in the bottom of the description. So go ahead, click on Mr. Jappy's lovely Kenworth. This thing looks absolutely awesome. The amount of work that he's put into it, the detailing, everything. There are the other livvies. Liveries, and go ahead and check out the ATS pack. But until the next one, guys, I am Boston, Boston Go 32 Gaming. Till the next episode, take care. Peace out.
This could be us. So back to what I was saying.